most important thing in our lives is discovering who we really are. And of course, finding yourself is a lifelong journey. When I said finding yourself, of course, I mean metaphorically. But what if I wasn't?
In a small city of Turkey, a man was so drunk that he got missing and he ended up joining his own search party. 50-year-old Beyhan Mutlu got lost in the woods after meeting with his friend. He didn't return for a while, so they reported him missing. And as the police went on and launched a search operation in the forest, he joined a group in the area who helped people to find himself.
Sabaha karşı bir kalktım, bir baktım bir şey var aşağıda. Ben de indim, soruyorum yani ne oldu falan. Bir şey var yani, kayıp var falan. Ben de kaçtım aralarda, ne yapayım? Bilmiyorum ama olayı. Bir iki zaman sonra Beyhan Mutlu'yu arıyor deyince, dedim Beyhan Mutlu benim. O hiç gene şey yapmadı yani, gene devam ediyor. İnanmadılar tabii ya. Beyhan Mutlu benim deyince ondan sonra karıştı ortalık, geri bulduk adamı diye.
So often we hear stories of searches carried out by the authorities and volunteers that either end in failure or make a gruesome discovery.
At least a search for Beyhan Mutlu ended happily. And fun fact is, his surname translates to happy in Turkish. And with this story, he made people laugh around the world. Share his story. See you next time.